Welcome to our series about the values of the College of Nursing at Brigham Young University. These videos are intended to increase your knowledge of the depicted value and inspire you to incorporate the message into your life. This video is about the value of accountability. Accountability is being responsible for your actions or decisions toward a patient, your organization, yourself, and God. It includes admitting mistakes, providing thorough and accurate information with appropriate stakeholders, and accepting the charge for ethical research and patient care. The Doctrine and Covenants illustrates this point in section 101, verse 78. It reads, that every man may act in doctrine and principle pertaining to futurity, according to the moral agency which I have given unto him, that every man may be accountable for his own sins in the day of judgment. You are accountable for learning as much as you can so that you can help others outside the classroom. Team Steps is a program used to improve communication and teamwork among healthcare professionals. It was developed by the Department of Defense and is now integrated throughout the College of Nursing program. Nursing student Carla shared her experience in using its strategies. She says, "One day during my labor and delivery clinical rotation, several team members had gathered to evaluate a mother in labor. The provider walked into the room and put on a pair of exam gloves from his lab coat. I had seen the latex allergy sign as I entered the room, but perhaps he hadn't. One of the tools taught in Team Steps is CUSS, or I am concerned, I am uncomfortable, this is a safety issue. I was afraid to call out the doctor as a nursing student, but I didn't want him to harm the patient. I wasn't sure what to do. I decided to speak up for the patient and pulled my preceptor aside to let her know my concern. She immediately asked the doctor if his gloves were latex-free and if he had seen the warning sign on the door. Although his gloves didn't look like others in the room, they were latex-free. He appreciated my concern for him and the mother-to-be, and later stopped me in the hall to thank me for having the courage to speak up. Nurses are accountable for their decisions and actions, and the consequences of those actions."